Floods, earthquakes, tornadoes, wildfires. Everything can change in an instant when emergencies strike. I'm Ness Merby. I'm a Paralympian, I'm blind, I'm a disaster survivor, and I'm your host for this video series that is your guide to prepare and plan for natural emergencies in Canada. This is your AMI Emergency Series. First Aid Emergency Kit. First, remember that first aid isn't something that just comes in a kit. It's also the education to deal with injuries in an emergency. The best thing you can do to prepare is to take an in-depth wilderness or emergency first aid course and practice the skills you'll need to use your kit properly. A first aid kit should be added to both your grab-and-go and home kits. For our kit, we use a medium-sized kit. This is the essential checklist of supplies you should have on hand in an emergency. Start with a first aid manual, in braille or large print according to your needs. Include items to treat wounds, including sterile gauze pads, bandages, adhesive tape, and self-adhesive bandages. Don't forget safety pins to secure bandages, tweezers to help remove debris, and scissors to cut bandages and tape. Making sure wounds are clean is important, so moist towelettes, alcohol-based hand sanitizer, soap, and antiseptic are key parts of your kit. A talking thermometer can help diagnose fever, which may indicate infection. Hot and cold packs can help control shifts in body temperature. Non-latex medical gloves and medical masks are important personal protection items. Add non-prescription drugs such as pain relievers, anti-diarrhea tablets, anti-nausea tablets, antacids, and laxatives. Complete your kits with supplies specific to your needs. For visual impairments, you might need eye drops, medications, a magnifying glass, or a bright light. Clearly label and separate items within your kit for easy identification. Don't forget to maintain your kits by replacing out-of-date supplies and replenishing items as you use them. What supplies should be in your home kit and grab-and-go kit? Find out by watching the complete AMI Emergency Series at ami.ca, on the AMI TV app, and on the AMI YouTube channel.